How to save a Blender file. First of all, when you finish working on your project, go to the top left corner and click on the file menu. From there, select save as if this is your first time saving the file or if you want to create a new version. This opens a file browser where you can choose the folder to save your project and give it a meaningful name. Using descriptive file names helps you keep track of different versions or stages of your work. Next, Blender uses the .blend extension for its file, so make sure you don't change that. After naming your file, click the Save As button next to the file name. This saves your project in the Blender format, preserving all your settings, models, textures, and animations. If you want to save quickly without choosing a location every time, you can use the shortcut Ctrl+S. This will overwrite the current file with any changes you have made. But remember, this only works if you have already saved the file once using Save As. Otherwise, you have to first of all save the file, after which a window will open, allowing you to name the file and choose where to save it. Lastly, if you need to save your project in other formats for use in different software or rendering engines, use the export option in the file menu. This allows you to save your work as OBJ, FBX, or other popular 3D file types. And that's it. Now you know how to save a Blender file. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.